Hi y'all. So, little project in mind. It's like kind of like the Mother's Day, but not Mother's Day. It's themed differently. In Color Guard, our season got cut off by like two comps. And we get one of these like during championships, which we didn't get to go to. And we get like one of these little cuadritos, these little like frames of like every year. But since we didn't have championships this year, we didn't end up getting one. So I decided to take the initiative to make them for varsity. There's other teams, but like these are kind of expensive. Like all of this, like all these supplies were kind of expensive. So I decided just to do it for varsity. Cause okay, honestly, every time I look at my wall where all my like the three, I'm missing that one. So I have all the stuff here. I bought all of these. They're 3-packs, and I bought 4 3-packs, so that's 12. Is it 12? 3 times 4? Yes, 12. So that's just like the exact amount. I thought I bought another one, but I guess I didn't. And then our theme this year was blue and black. Our costume looked like this. Ask Ethan to print the pictures, because this was already expensive enough, so I kind of want him to print the pictures so I don't have to spend my own money again, because you know we kind of pour it out here, whatever. So this is a time lapse of me painting these. I'll be right back. Transition. Guys, so excuse my ugliness right now. I just woke up. Basically, I'm painting the frames right now. I think I like this one more than all the other ones. So I think I'm gonna do them all like this. I think this looks pretty cool. I've painted some blue already. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I'll probably just paint black. Also, I texted Ethan and I asked him if he could buy the pictures, and those are already ordered. So thanks, Ethan, for sponsoring, I guess. I'm gonna paint the rest of these like I did this one and see how it turns out. I painted them all. I'm done. I just need to wait for them all to dry. On top, I'm gonna put Varsity 2020. And then once we get the pictures, I'm gonna add the pictures to them and then deliver. Okay, so this is me putting the name on the frames and putting in the pictures. And then I got them all ready for their baggies so we can deliver tomorrow. What you want? Say you're my girl, and I won't stop it until you're my girl, and you can't stop that until you're my girl.
Good morning! Woo! Delivery day.
I put everything in baggies. I'll show you that first. Ethan's literally about to be here. I'm not even close to being ready. I also have not eaten breakfast. We have all the baggies right there. These are the things I need to return. That book. I'm also getting my Avid cord today. So that's Liddy. Or whatever. Ethan's about to be here, but I'm out here just vlogging. But I need to get ready. Gang, gang, gang. Also, look, I put my thing up. The fourth one. The last one. That's it. But yeah, that's what's up. I need to go change. I need to get ready because he's literally about to be here. He gave me an hour. Yikes. Okay, I'm gonna go get ready. Delivery day! So we have all the baggies in the back. So we're gonna go drop some of them off and then we're gonna go to school.
La escuela.
And I'm gonna get my Avid cord.
In here.
Nice. Scandalous. What's the other thing? Oh yeah, I'm gonna drop off that book that I never read.
So. Neither did I.
Yeah.
No, when Elizabeth's Kinsey location.
Oh, me.
That not even sure what I got sick with. But got sick.
I didn't even know you threw up. I didn't know after. You told me you left, and then, like, you were like, oh, like, sorry, I couldn't, like, stay. And I was like, oh, that's fine. And then I never knew that you, like, were throwing up.
Yeah, I was just dying.
I was like, we're out here food poisoning everyone that comes our way. Who's gonna tell us? Oh, really? Okay. Check your front door! Hurry, hurry, hurry! It's gone.
There's more than one thing out here. Oh my god. Is it just that?
Yeah!
No, it's just not the bag.
Me leaving the other four packages outside.
Rennie, Rennie.
Your hopes too far up.
Cute. Thanks. Wow, we all look so cute. He's just like.
Okay, stop. This is dead. Oh my god. This is officially. Oh, me still having these up here. Damn. I'll be back. Probably. If they want me back. My crusty ass shoes that I'm just gonna leave there. We did it. We did it. And we're about to cry. This is it. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Should I ring the doorbell?
Yeah.
Me scaring me.
What is this? Oh, is this the... Oh!
Good.
Wait, is this okay?
Hug.
Is this okay?
I'm like, corona.
Thank you.
Bye.